This is Pegasus Launch Control, T-minus 1 hour, 34 minutes, 23 seconds and counting. Our launch countdown preparations are on schedule. The stairs now just being pulled away from the L-1011 aircraft in preparation for taxi. All of the three engines are running. Access door to the forward section of the airplane has been closed. And we remain on schedule for our launch this morning. Launch countdown began at 3:15 a.m. this morning here at the Mission Director's Center, approximately 5 hours prior to the opening of the launch window. Going through the pre-takeoff checklist for the L-1011, the Pegasus rocket, and the CYGNSS spacecraft takes about 3.5 hours to complete. There's been a slight change to our T0 time based on the latest analysis we have on our collision avoidance quotient. And we are now targeting a drop of the Pegasus at 8:35 a.m. And that is purely just to avoid any objects on orbit that might be within a certain distance of the flight path of the Pegasus rocket. So right now, the L-1011 is scheduled for departure at 7:35. And our drop of the Pegasus 1 hour later at 8:35. Our launch window remains the same. We will be opening our launch window at 7:21, which is the nominal opening of the window. And we planned originally to launch 5 minutes into the opening of the window. So now just slightly more into that to allow for the collision avoidance. At this point, nothing is unusual in our countdown. It's going to be a fairly routine Pegasus launch countdown. And as we said, even though we're going slightly into the launch window for the drop of the Pegasus from the L-1011, that does not change the fact that we still have all the way until 8:21 to be able to launch this morning. At T-minus 1 hour, 30 minutes, 39 seconds and counting, this is Pegasus Launch Control.